Yes.
Exactly.
Okay, we spent just 5 or 6 days already in Mongolia, and we didn't visit a lot of national parks. We didn't visit a lot of beautiful places. We just visited Hoft, Bayan-Ulgi, and Ulaanbaatar. Yeah. Wow.
And please, I'm going to start my video first. In Mongolian. Sembetrano, please, I'm going to say. Sembetrano, be Mongolian nationality. What I said, hello, and I'm going to introduce my next Mongolian friends.
Okay.
Yes. And please introduce yourself.
My name is Maria.
Mm-hmm. I'm Alex. We are from Russia, and now we live in China.
Maria. Alex хоёр маань орс хүмүүс байгаа. Тэгээд хятад одоо ажиллаж амьдарч байгаа энэ залуучууд байна. And Alex and Maria Alex and Maria and thank you for this interview. You know you should know this interview titled Mongolia Friends.
Mm-hmm.
So why you are on this video? Because you already in Mongolia. Mm-hmm. And you have some feeling and some experience. So congratulations for your this trip.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
And thank you for your hospitality.
Wow. За, my одоо би энэ орц залуучуудаасаа ягаад Монголыг сонгосныг асууя. I say, my second question is, how you are in Mongolia? How you choose Mongolia?
How
we
choose?
Mm-hmm.
For us, for us, on this day, it's something between Russia and China.
Mm-hmm.
That's why.
So actually, yeah, we were on the way home to China, from Russia to China, but we decided to visit Mongolia because this is country with a big culture, mm-hmm. big and huge culture, so we wanted mm-hmm. to know it deeper.
Yes.
That's why we chose this country.
You're right. Thank you. That is clear. Монгол улс бол Орос хятад гэдэг хоёр улсын дунд байгаа учраас тэгээ бас бид нэр Оросоос хятад руу явах энэ замдаа ингээд Монгол улсаар дайрлаа. Тэгээ түрүүнд энэ ярианы бүр бичлэг ихэнд хэлжсэн Ховд тэгээд бас зарим баруун аймагуудаар ингээд дайраад Улаанбаатар хотод ирсэн юм байна. Нийт зам нь нэг 5 гаруй хоног болсон юм байна. Тэгээд одоо би дахин нэг асуулт асууя. This is my final question. What did you learn from Mongolia? What was interesting for you? Or what is unique?
Uh-huh. Okay. It's mm-hmm. better to think about it on the beginning.
For me, it was unique. Like now, we just came out from a restaurant and there were a game with a horse teeth. And you have to play and you have to choose. Mm. Are you lucky?
I'm
not
sure what the teeth or was it just
I think
bones?
It was horse bones, maybe
yes.
teeth or something.
Uh-huh.
Like this size, yes?
Yeah.
Yes.
I think there is some. Can you bring one to... on the box, wooden box, chest, on the chest,
Is it a teeth or what?
Yeah, they're colored. That is colored. There are
yeah.
some.
Oh my
yeah,
God.
Can you bring some?
It's a teeth.
Yeah, can you bring some?
Oh
yes.
My
Good.
God.
That is clear. Бид нэрийн яриа өнөөдөр жоох урт үргэлжлүүлэхээр орлоо уучлаарай. Манай бүтээл Монголчуудын нэг creative gallery бол энэ видео юм.
That was surprise really. And we don't know how
you saw this, yes?
Yeah.
Yes, and we don't know how to use it, how to play it.
Wow. Тэгэхээр манай Мария бол энэ шагаг. This is in Mongolian шагаг.
Шагаг.
Yeah, we call шагаг. Шагаг одоо ресторан харсан юм байна. Тэгээд бас энэ бол энэ хүний хөвдөл энэ нөгөө жинхэнэ яс ингээд байж байгаа нь бас их сонин санагдсан юм байна. So this is real bone, so it is surprise for you, yes?
Yeah.
Wow. And how about you? What is surprise or what is new experience from Mongolia? Alex?
For me, food is surprise. All the food is surprise.
Wow,
because
wow.
it's, I mean, all the food is similar. So also, there is no birds except eagles, right?
Kind of eagles.
Maybe that's why I didn't see the birds.
Ah.
And you also were surprised when we saw camels outside.
You're
yes.
right, yes. On
yes.
the road, yes.
Yeah.
From the Western Mongolia.
Yeah.
Yes.
And only we were like, wow, camels. And everybody, all locals, they were like, it's
wow.
okay, it's a good dog for us.
Yeah,
wow. That is clear. Thank you. Тэгэхээр харж байна уу? Орос залуучуудын хувьд яг энэ дөнгөж 20 их настай залуучууд замд ингээ тэмээ таарх нь энэ хүмүүсийн үе сонирхолтой байсан байна. Мөн одоо шагаа ресторан байх нь сонирхолтой байсан байна. Манай Алексийн хувьд бол Монгол хоолнууд одоо бас их сонирхолтой байж. How can you say more about the Mongolian food? How Mongolian food is more nice for you? Food, meal.
For me, it's so oily and it's so fat, sounds like that. But I really like Mongolian tea with milk. Is it milk or is it fat too?
Yeah, milk, mostly cow milk.
Salt tea, yeah.
You're right. Mostly cow milk and some water, some milk and some salt, yes.
Mm-hmm.
And plus, some families cook salt plus it is not acidic, it is in Mongolia we say buchik.
Mm-hmm.
Buchik. Yes. За тэгэхээр манай Алексийн хувьд нөгөө Монголын энэ хоол хүнд маань ийм өөх тостой, тэгээ ялангуяа тэр сүтэй цай тэрүүд ийм тостой санагдсан. Тэр нь их одоо энэ хүний хувьд сонирхолтой байсан юм байна. За thank you very much and we can continue our this very nice interview. No video.
Okay.
Да, bye bye.
Bye.
Спасибо вам очень большое.
Да,
баярлалаа. За баярлалаа. Тэгээд манай энэ залуучуудын одоо энэ мэдтлэгээр ингээм Монгол орноормор ийм сайхан залуучууд аялж байна. За баярлалаа.